Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Schaefer here. Welcome to another Simple Sunday tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make this traditional pinwheel, and then I'm going to show you how to transform it into a blow top. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. Alright, so for this model, I used a 6-inch square of commie, but you could use a sheet of printer paper cut square. Let's fold in half. Try to make exact folds and crease sharply. And unfold, and now fold this edge to the crease. And rotate, and fold this edge to here. And rotate, and fold in half. And unfold and fold the bottom edge to the crease. And rotate and fold this edge to here. Okay, now we're going to fold diagonally in half on all layers. So fold this corner to here. And now we're going to unfold, but we're going to do it in a particular way. We're just going to hold this corner and pull them apart like that. Now fold the square in half diagonally in this direction. So this corner goes to this corner. And once again, we're going to unfold in a particular manner. Fold here and here. And separate. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Now hold on to this flap and we're going to pull this layer out from here. Just pull it out and place it down here. Just pull it out as far as it can go and flatten. And now hold here and pull this flap out like this and flatten. And you can bring this flap down. Okay, and rotate. And now we're going to do the same sort of thing here. Holding here, pull this corner out like this, and holding here, pull this corner out. And flatten and fold this corner down. And here we have the traditional pinwheel. So like this, you could stick it on a pin and it'll spin in the wind. But like I said in the intro, you can actually spin it on the table. All you need is a few more folds. So let's fold it in half. This and unfold and rotate and fold it in half like this and unfold and now turn over and now we're going to fold this square diagonally in half so it's like this. Unfold and rotate and fold it in half like this. And unfold. And turn over and poke this middle point in. So this way you can see it kind of spins nicely just like this. And in order to get it so that it'll spin while you blow on it, you just need to lift these flaps up so that they're pointing at a 45 degree angle. So it's about like that from the side. You can see you want this angle to be 45. and try to make them as straight as possible. Okay, that should be good. And now
try to blow on it, not right up close, but maybe from about 2 feet out or a foot out. Yeah, I find that further out, it works best.
So there you have it. Okay, hope you guys were able to make that. Ooh, look, it could be a trampoline. Well, maybe not. It could be a stress reliever. Boing. Boing. All right, see you guys later. Bye-bye.